outrageous.
Just see God and live. And I'm even a preacher, but Jacob did live.